mentioned Rod Rosenstein. Back to the other huge story of the day. The deputy attorney general here is set to meet with President Trump at the White House on Thursday. Prediction time, Thursday. What do you think happens?
I do not think Rod Rosenstein gets fired on Thursday. I think if the president had wanted to fire him, he would have already have been fired.
I agree. I think the president's MO that he's shown us before is to try to force people into resigning a person in there to take over the Mueller investigation. We could see some of the same thing happening when they sit down face
to CNN international diplomatic editor. A pleasure to see both of you in the flesh.
You
to you first, sir. You talked to me about, he says it's close. Talked about potential. Also, some folks on Capitol Hill, namely House Freedom Caucus, not big fans of Rosenstein.
Answers to any questions in a press conference that Pompeo was a part of early today, asked, in fact, by CNN.
It could go either way on that. To your point on the White House, correct me, but you would think that the White House would.
Don McGahn was there when the president was thinking about and apparently wanted to fire Mueller directly. McGahn was the one who told him not to do it, but he's cooperating.
Yep.
So Mueller knows that. So
why are you giving them this new meeting? Not really any detail or answers there. And then
this is the person who takes all the information that comes from Mueller when this whole thing wraps up.
U.S. What does that mean? We have some idea that these are going to be big demands.
Importance of his position with, you know, respect to the special counsel's investigation really just can't be underestimated here.
If Rod Rosenstein does go away in some form or fashion, let's say Thursday, if that's what happens to the White House, we don't know. What happens to the Mueller investigation? What happens to Mueller himself?
Well, on the case against Michael Cohen in the Southern District of New York.
Rod Rosenstein goes to the White House Thursday. We'll see if your prediction comes through or not. We'll all be watching. Thank you all so much.
I have information ahead of this second big summit, but apparently the president feels only he can solve it.
Yeah.
That's why they're doing this from the top down.
Yep.
Instead of the other way around.
We'll be watching both of your coverage this week here in New York at the UNGA closely. Thanks to both of you. Great to see you. I'm out of time. I'm Brooke Baldwin. Thanks for being with me. Let's go to Washington. The lead with Jake Tapper starts right now.